is Movie Town. Leslie Mitchell reporting. Queen Juliana, driving with Prince Bernhard through the streets of The Hague, was accorded a loyal and affectionate welcome on her way to open Parliament. Alighting from her golden coach at the 700 years old Knight's Hall, the Queen entered to read her speech from the throne.
Ons land zal 1953 in de herinnering voortleven als het jaar van de watersnood. Die zoveel leed bestelde.
Her Majesty, in the course of her speech, referred to the way her people had withstood the flood disaster early in the year. In spite of that disaster, she said, a considerable reduction in taxation was proposed.
Leve de koningin! Hoezee!